Hey everybody, welcome back. 83 Racing of Florida, we're glad you're watching. Thanks for watching. Anyway, here we made it, East Bay Raceway, for night number one of a two-night show. I'll get to the name of it here, I'll remember the name of it here shortly. Anyway, we couldn't park up front, a little busy up there, but parked back here. Got here a little late, but we'll be all right. So we're gonna get everything ready to go and go up and get signed in, and then we'll be back with some racing action. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I'll tell you what, been a roller coaster here trying to get this thing ready to go. Just having damn manifold problems, fuel injection problems. Can't seem to get the barrel valve right. Everyone's just so picky, so precise. Keep getting the idle. It's idling just a little too high, but I don't know. I don't think we can do anything about that right now. So we'll leave it alone. We'll do the best we can. It's running. I mean, it sounds good. I don't know. We'll see how it goes. I don't know. We'll see. We're working on it. Just got to get a little better on this intake. I don't know. Maybe I need to swap them. Maybe I need to put a different one on it. I have a different one. I have another one, same size. Maybe that's why it was for sale. It needs to be rebuilt or something. So we'll get through tonight, tomorrow night, and then we got some time off with the dirt car, and then we'll go from there. But anyway, we're working on it. Brian took off to see how the heat race, see what's going on with schedules, heat race, and all that stuff. So we'll be back. We'll be back. I don't think we're going to get any hot laps in, but we may have missed it, but I don't know yet. So I think that's what he went to go check and find out. So I'm going to get me a bottle of water. Shut this air compressor off. And we'll be back. Good looking car. Good looking race car. Anyway, we got some VA Warriors next to us tonight. We got here a little late, but decent parking spot for, we got right by the speaker and we can hear them. So anyway, all right, we'll be back. Thanks for watching. All right, we're up on the grid here, getting ready to go out for the first heat. We missed hot laps because we didn't know that they were like running like a second round kind of thing. So didn't really hear them back there where we were. We thought we could, but we couldn't. So anyway, here we are, we're lined up for first heat. We're in the first heat, starting fifth out of seven. They're taking top four to the A main, direct to the A main. They're running a B main tonight. We got 25 cars, so three cars won't be making it. Anyway, they're only going to start 22, but I don't know why they won't start all 25, but anyway, I think that's what they're doing, but we'll find out later on. But hopefully we can get top four and see what happens. We'll be back. All right, here we go. Ready for heat race action. Starting 7 in this heat race, 6 in the rest of them, taking the top 4 directly to the A main. And we're going to hope that's one of us. Have the advantage of not being weighed down by all the dirt that was out there earlier. So. We're not dirty at all. There's Mr. Troy Thompson. We got Steve Diamond in our heat. We got Garrett Green in our heat. And Tyler Chesky. I think that's the best. I think I put your name. No warm up at all. So let's see what happens with this.
In reality, it's very important for you.
Get over there, get aggressive. As much off of it as we could without any water, so all we did was just put fuel in it, and Brian's gonna try to stay a little higher on the track. Said it was rolling over on the right rear on him, but there's not really much we could do to change other than, you know, I mean, he doesn't have the experience yet, a little more seat time and stuff like that, so we're gonna try to see if we can't, you know, keep it over on the left rear for a little bit till we kind of all both learn what we're doing. And then, you know, go from there. So a lot of it too, I think, is because he's getting off of it kind of early and trying to get it set up in the corner, and I think it's rolling over a lot because of that. But if we could pick up a wheel speed a little sooner, then maybe that'll change a little bit. So we'll see. And then seat time experience will help with a lot of that stuff. So anyways, we got to run a B main, I think, when they go up and look, see what they're doing. See if any, you know, I think three fell out or couldn't make the A main or something like that, then we'd be in it, but I don't know, automatically, so we'll see what happens. Anyway, we'll be back. And whatever, please, any local, anybody in Florida here, contact Sun Air Services for air conditioning and needs. Give them a call, we appreciate it. Second out of 25. Uh-oh. Radio. came off or something. Or the wheel broke.
Lovely. We'll be back.
Well, our night ended a little sooner than we wanted. What happens when you snap an axle? I don't know why, what, or how, but anyway, we've got another rear end in there. So let me get this taken apart. At least get it in there so it'll roll. That's for tomorrow. We'll be back.